Hey, Kevin, you want to play, man? I'm going to do C86 right now. Where's Kevin at? Kevin McClay.
Yeah!
There we go.
Yeah!
Oh.
We're going to let our girl sing for you. Thank you guys so much for coming out. This is awesome.
So I met these guys. Fuck, I was like 14 or 15, and my mom had to get me into shows.
Like last year.
Yeah. I remember looking at Jeff and being like, who the fuck is this guy? Is this guy for real? And he was. And I don't, you know, I'm gonna stop before I get too emotional, so let's just fucking play this song. You ready?
You for peace, even if we're old. You okay? y'all drop.
Surrender!
How about protest or pair?
Assume the press positions.
So much.
Love you, Jay! Love you, Jay!
Purchase. The name of the song is Purchase.
Yeah. Hold on. Ow!
You do it.
Give me a groove, brother.
Yes!
Okay, what's your system?
How about Judgment, man? Let's talk about that one.
Cameron, you wanna play? You wanna play his guitar?
How you there, Melissa? Hey, this is a happy night. Jeff loved this shit. He would have loved this.
He would have appreciated how crisp you are. Everyone, be crisp.
Okay, this is one of our very first songs from like 85. Recorded at Derek Higgins' basement, not one but two different tapes. And then there was this day that I brought this dirty touring band from California to his house, and he didn't even charge him any money. And they made a lot of money, and they're really fucking famous now. But Derek, did they take care of you? That's chicken shit. Fuck no FX. Jeff wouldn't have done that to you. Fuck no FX. Derek Higgins is the shit. That's all my legend right now.
Sometimes playing chords with Spew, and I've been in Jimmy Scafa and a bunch of bands, and Jeff Decker is the person that showed me my first fucking guitar chord. That guitar right there is the first electric guitar that I ever played in my life when I was 12 years old. I wouldn't be doing any of this shit right now if it wasn't for him. I'd probably be an accountant and be more miserable than I am now.
Oh, no.
I don't know what you said, but you're bottom later.
Okay.
We're gonna do one for Melissa. You guys know this one?
Jenny?
It's alright, everybody sing along. Where's Kelly? Kelly, come up here and sing this one too.
It's from the 80s. Yeah.
my arm hurts.
Hey, we, you know,